This video tutorial is about how you can upgrade your iPhone storage. The memory of your collection is photos, videos. The app takes more storage than storage full. If you have an iPhone like 16 32 GB, so you have to source and delete some file to free up storage. Now you are going to show you how you can upgrade the storage of the iPhone. Here you can see iPhone 7 Plus with 32 GB, and we are going to upgrade iPhone storage to 128 GB. Power off iPhone and remove all flags carefully. That is the storage chip. The size of your iPhone storage depend on that chip capacity, called NAND or internal storage, or also known as SSD. Remove epoxy rosin. Remove that chip carefully. A small part around the chip and force on removing may cause the broken pin. Remove the extra solder with solder wick. All pin must be flat and shine. Clean the pads. I'm here using the new 128 GB NAND. NAND contain important data like serial number, Wi-Fi address, Bluetooth address, and bind with Wi-Fi. Put NAND in the correct position and fix it. Wait for cooldown for 5 minutes. Now fix PCB and middle frame. iTunes detect as DFU mod, so you have to restore on full. After the restore process is complete, now time is to restore the important data. I'm here using a repair device that allows you to restore your internal data without removing NAND or SSD. Connect the cable, put the iPhone on DFU mode. Click on DFU mode that put the iPhone into the name is purple mode but shows green. All the internal data can be seen and editable from here. Now I restore the serial Wi-Fi address and Bluetooth address and unbind Wi-Fi 2. Here you can see the previous iPhone 32GB with storage upgrade to 28GB. You can upgrade storage to more like 256, 512GB too if you have such storage NAND. If that stuff is helpful and you have to get some new idea, then share with friends. Drop your valuable comment below and don't forget to post any query about that video. Feel free to contact us. We always give you information that is accurate. We don't deal with any spam. If you want to update yourself on Apple Center content, subscribe to our channel the GSM solution. Hello, this is Akash from the GSM solution, and peace out till the next time.